Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. He's through. He's had that put up as a pop. Oh, surely that deserved better. Going through, it's a fabulous, that's a hit! Goal, Paris Saint-Germain!
Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of...
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can...
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Dashing forward at pace. He's off on a marauding run. Mandzukic! Here's Tevez. It's on a... And Mandzukic! In it goes. And already they're looking to run away with it. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Gets away from his opponent, Mandzukic with a shot!
It is a corner.
For them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
De Bruyne.
Could be a chance here.
The through ball is intercepted.
This is good, that's a foul.
Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
This marked down as a draw at best, but their tactical approach and industry was superb.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.